Baba Sehgal, popular as the king of Desi rap, will be seen as himself in Yash Raj's film's Bank Chor. His cameo was especially written for the movie. The singer, best remembered for songs like Thanda Thanda Pani and Dil Dhadke, will be seen as one of the hostages stuck inside the bank during the heist in the film. His character will drive everyone, including the robbers, the bank employees, customers and other hostages, crazy with his rapping. The team at Yash Raj Films is excited to have Baba in a cameo in Bank Chor. The film Bank Chor also stars Ritesh Deshmukh, Vivek Oberoi and Riha Chakraborty in lead roles. INS Report.